robots carrying unimaginable superpowers. Coveted by many, these powerspheres fled and hid themselves in various parts of the galaxy. However, one by one, powerspheres have been hunted down and captured by those with ill intent. And now, their powers are used to wreak havoc and destruction throughout the universe. This is the story of Earth's superhero named BoBoiBoy in his quest to save the powerspheres and defend our galaxy.
What shall we do, Commander?
Fear not, Motobot. As a protector of Powerspheres, I will not allow those pirates to capture you. Hang on tight!
Evasive maneuver! Blast those asteroids! Where did they go?
Sorry, Captain. We gotta update the spaceship.
Find them. Search the whole area and find them.
What do we do now, Commander?
We are trapped here. It looks like we will have to contact Earth's mightiest superhero, BoBoiBoy.
I just realized I could talk for this. That the referee looks like the kid version of that person we saw in the other short.
Awesome.
Che, everyone wants to be you. Nobody ever wants to be me.
Somebody's jealous.
You should have given BoBoiBoy's elemental powers to me instead.
Huh? You're wanting to trade your full transformation powers?
No, I'm not.
Gopal.
Huh?
Don't you get bored?
Bored of changing things into food? No way, BoBoiBoy.
Here's your drinks.
Thanks, to
Abba.
You're welcome.
You know what I mean. It's been so long since we did any superhero stuff.
Hey, what are you talking about?
It's actually so much better than the
pretty much a superhero. Here, check this out.
I sometimes forget that I have to speak because I make the gestures.
Hey, what do you think you're doing to my counter?
Sorry, Taba.
You troublemaker. Change it back this instant.
Okay.
You're right, BoBoiBoy. It has been a while since your last superhero gig.
Yeah. The last time I used my powers was 3 weeks ago, and that was just to save a cat, not a person.
You should be glad people don't need any superhero help anymore.
Of course I'm glad, but it gets boring when we don't get to use these superpowers.
Yeah, I miss using my powers to help people.
Excuse me? Can you help us out?
I'm so sorry, I could hear the voice recording food echo.
I know you're hiding out there somewhere.
Sometimes I worry for these voice actors, like tropes.
There you
I got the machines.
You're just the janitor. Where is the captain of your ship, huh? I demand to see your captain.
Oh, I got airplane.
Or else. Oh, insolent! So the captain of their ship refuses to speak with me? When I find him, I will pound him to dust.
BoBoiBoy's location has been identified. I must contact Kojima right now.
Hey, out of my way, Gopal. Let me get that ball.
Are you guys that desperate to help out?
Yes.
Don't worry, guys. I will get that ball for you.
I didn't ask you. I asked BoBoiBoy. Elemental power! BoBoiBoy lightning! Lightning dash!
Oh, no, you don't.
Lightning dash!
He said it twice.
Candy cane transformation!
Wow!
What kind of candy cane is that fragile?
The ball's mine!
Elemental power!
My joy, my boy.
Win jab!
Gastronomic blast!
Hey, stop fighting!
Elemental power! BoBoiBoy Earth! Earth barrier!
Give me back the ball, BoBoiBoy!
This is their ball, not yours! Here you go. Keep it safe, okay?
Yeah!
Huh? Hey, he turned it into a chocolate ball.
Yeah, we can see that.
My ball!
Hey, it's okay. I can change it back.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
This is all your fault!
Me? You're the one who transformed that ball into food!
You're both at fault. So desperate to use your superpowers.
No! Ochobot! He's having a fit, BoBoiBoy! Snap out of it, Ochobot! Snap out of it!
I'm okay!
BoBoiBoy!
Chichiko?
How's it going, Chichiko?
I don't have much time! I need your
help
right now!
Oh my gosh, was it Chichiko the whole time? I was saying Sisiko the whole time.
I need you to open a teleportal to Earth right now!
Okay, just send over your coordinates.
Sending the coordinates to you now!
Huh? What kind of power sphere is that?
I will explain later!
Opening teleportal now!
Intense.
Oh! There they are! They're trying to escape!
Full speed ahead!
Oh my god. The ads scare me. They just pop out of nowhere and the volume's so high.
BoBoiBoy! Over there!
We've made it!
You think you can get away from me? Fire again!
Spaceship is stuck!
Start boarding the ship, my loyal robot crew, and retrieve the power sphere of Motobot!
I was waiting for the airplane fast. I heard stop boarding the ship. I'm sorry.
We gotta do something, Gopal!
Up against those?
BoBoiBoy, help!
This is our chance to use our superpowers, Gopal. Let's go! Elemental power! BoBoiBoy win! Yeah! Win blast!
Who is that brat?
Watch out, BoBoiBoy!
Win spear!
That's amazing!
amazing!
Meet my superhero friend, BoBoiBoy. He has elemental superpowers. He can manipulate and transform into various types of
From elements. My understanding, this is a elemental soft reboot power! Of the series, so that piece of dialogue right there is just specifically made to give exposition.
You guys aren't half bad.
Chop the ship in half.
Got those cables, BoBoiBoy!
You fix it later, just chop it in half. That translated so well into English. I'm so happy. That was one of the best jokes in this episode.
Awesome, Gopal.
Yeah! Aim for the cables, Gopal!
Huh? Okay.
Spaghetti time.
Spaghetti transformation barrage!
Watch where you're shooting!
He was saying
you
spaghetti. Why
shit?
Did the ship become biscuits? It shouldn't become like one giant noodle. You just missed one out of the whole
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself!
Get up slowly.
Are you sure BoBoiBoy can help us?
Don't you worry, Motobot. He still has not used.
It's the first time I've noticed Kokuchi's eyebrows. Huh?
Yeah! I've been waiting a long time for this.
Yeah.
BoBoiBoy, Split!
Wow.
Earth Punch! Lightning Blade! Yeah!
Blade, singular.
Yeah!
Gets too brief. The robots were dumb in English also.
Yeah!
You're in space, boy. You would have suffocated.
Where do you think you're going? Huh? You're not getting away!
Close the town portal now, Jabai!
How dare
it's
you,
like a
BoBoiBoy!
Slingshot.
I will hunt you down to the end of the galaxy!
Yay!
The
we
second
did
season.
Oh? Oh no!
Ah!
I'm losing control of the ship! Transfer it back!
And that building was just completely destroyed.
Ah! I don't want to get run over!
Huh?
Oh my god, I love how his cheek is also red from that. I never saw that detail, that's so nice.
I appreciate your help in saving us, BoBoiBoy.
I appreciate it.
You were awesome! If it wasn't for your help, I would have been caught!
Who are those guys just now?
Space pirates.
Space pirates? What do they want?
Isn't it obvious, BoBoiBoy? They want to capture power spheres like Motobot and use their power for evil.
Motobot? So what's your power?
I have the ability to create high-tech vehicles.
Don't run over me!
He just woke up.
Am I still alive or am I dead?
Relax, Gopal. You're safe.
Relax, Gopal. You're totally dead.
One more chocolate, please, Baba.
What? You just woke up and you're hungry already?
Thank you, Toa.
Hey, huh? This isn't for you. This is for our special guests here.
Hey, Chichiko! How's it going?
Good, my dear Van Gobal.
I'm not over the fact
that
it's Chichiko.
I'm Motobot, Vehicular Power Sphera.
Vehicular Power Sphera?
Yes, I have the power to create high-tech vehicles in the blink of an eye.
Whoa! Huh? Does that mean you can give me a car?
Is this guy for real, BoBoBoy? He's asking for a car.
Is this guy for real?
The
sassiness.
Please, BoBoBot.
Sorry, BoBoBoy. We aren't allowed to use Power Spheras recklessly. If not, we would be the same as the evil aliens out there who use Power Spheras for their own gains.
Huh? You mean there are more evil aliens out there who hunt down Power Spheras?
Yes, BoBoBoy.
Oh my god.
Just as there are countless Power Spheras scattered across the galaxy, there are countless Power Sphera hunters who seek to use their powers for evil.
I like to think this
so
is the concept.
Are you their savior or something?
Yes! Such is my duty as the commander of Top Ops!
Top Ops?
That's right, tracker and protector of Power Spheras!
I love that.
What exactly does
English.
That mean?
Allow me to explain.
Oh no. Oh my god, did he dub it?
Ready?
Oh my god, he made it English. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Top Ops travels across the entire galaxy, securing Power Spheras that we track and seek.
Oh my god.
Power Spheras must never be allowed to fall into the hands of evil aliens. Top Ops travels across the entire galaxy, securing Power Spheras that we track and seek. Top Ops travels across the entire galaxy.
So,
what do you think, BoBoBoy?
I stand.
Would you be interested to join Top Ops?
Huh? I have to think about this first. Right, Gobal?
I can teach you the dance moves later. What's important? You must join me to find and save Power Spheras out there in the galaxy.
Come on.
Being the defender of Power Spheras sounds cool. We can travel the galaxy.
What do you think, BoBoBoy?
Peer pressure.
I can't go.
Sad.
I have to stay here and protect planet Earth.
I need to protect
but,
this
well,
one.
It's not like planet
this
Earth
one
is in
spot.
Danger.
This He's one
right.
country.
It's been so long since we're under attack by aliens.
You don't have to answer now, BoBoBoy. Take time to think about it. You can give me your answer after I finish repairing my spaceship.
Who were those meddling kids that stopped us from capturing BoBoBoy? Huh?
According to data, their names are BoBoBoy, Elemental Superhero, Gobal, Full Transformation Superhero. Both of them
all the emblems.
Power Sphera named Ultimon.
Huh?
Generation
How is it
unknown.
Possible that Power Sphera can grant two different powers and possess the teleportal ability?
That's actually a really good question.
The Power Sphera Ultimon is limited. It does not fit into any known classifications of available Power Spheras.
Excellent.
Was this in the original? I don't remember this
yes.
in the original. What?
We now have the chance to capture both Power Spheras.
Was this foreshadowing for
the
movie? I never noticed
time.
This.
Onwards to their location!
But the location of their planet is unknown to them.
Track down their location using the coordinates on my broken hook.
Why would you have your hook? Why would you have a tracker in your hook? Just in case you lose. Whatever. It's totally not important. English is also instrumental. Give us the English notes for the songs.